last races too, so it's only a few more races. Okay, here we go. We have corners everywhere. Here we go. Driver's A, corner A on the fourth toe. So 17.407 for pace. Katie Thomas at the line. Robert Horry, Thomas, Josh, Brian, and Sam go all the way back to the last position. Let's see if we can pull it together here. What is time? 16.410. That'll come down as we get more time in for it.
I'll catch up. I'll get there. Oh, maybe.
I like Liam's shoes. That's all I used to wear when I started working here. Alright, so Kenny, 17.413. He's at the 407.
Are you laughing at me, Jorge? Oh, man. I'll let you buy. I crashed a bunch.
Portland Avant is definitely a mile lap race. So Kenny's on a 16.402 now, falling back a little bit. Thomas at the 2. Duncan at the 3. Where did he go, Duncan? Not that far back from Thomas, but Horry in his Kyosho. Is that RD7? Is that what we're running?
Fatality.
So I guess it's Roger Dunn and Casey Paul next week. Or Eric can do it.
Oh!
Really not that important. Yeah, that's number 2. 45 seconds left. So Kenny's on a 64 all now. Whoa, corner. Both the kids have nice kicks out today.
Oh no!
Mission failed. We'll go next time.